We're about to start the third race on day two of the PKRA. We've gone through the ladders and we're down to the top six riders. Unfortunately, Adam Koch was supposed to be in the final, but he had a technical issue with a broken line. Okay, and they're off at the start. Looks like Julian Koerner is taking the lead. Brian is behind him. Ramirez, then Adam Winnington, and Gunnar Bignash is in fifth. So the format of the race is a bit changed. The course is set up to be faster with five marks where they have to jibe around each mark. So the jibing is really critical with the shorter legs. The speed is less important because they don't have time to get up to full speed. Looks like Julian's in the lead. Brian right on his tail. Ramirez is in third. Adam Winnington in fourth and Gunnar Bignash in fifth. Still fighting at the lead, so now we're gonna see the legs are getting shorter. So speed less important, but you have to be really good around the marks. All right, Julian's hanging on to his lead. Brian is in second. Looks like Brian had a pretty good jibe. Took the inside track. He might be moving. It's close. Brian's in the lead. Let's see if he can keep up the speed. You can't make a mistake at the mark. The wind's about 15 knots. They're riding between 11 and 13 meter kites. Okay, Brian's solidifying his lead. We can see that Adam Winnington is in third place now, overtook Ramirez, and Gunnar is still in fifth. Brian's pushing forward. See if he makes around the mark. Julian's gonna try to get the inside mark. Julian was a bit slow on his jibe, couldn't get the inside track. Brian looks in command. Yeah, we're getting to the inside, we're getting close to the waves. The water's pretty rough, those big boards and the light wind are pretty bouncy. This is where maybe a smaller board could get you jibing a bit faster. Alright, Brian made it through the jibe. All he has to do is race to the finish. Looks in command. Doesn't look like Julian's gonna be able to stop him. Alright, so today we did two races. Brian won both of them. Julian was in second behind both. Kind of the upset today was Adam did not make both final. He was DSQ'd in round two and missed the finish here. We can see him self-rescuing in the back there. Okay, then we have Adam Winnington coming in third. Behind him is Ramirez. Santiago Ramirez. And fifth is Gunnar Bignash. So the overall results right now, we've got Brian Lake in the lead, Julian Koerner in second, and Adam Winnington is in third.